friend. How are you today? Today we show you how to make a mouse with Rubik Snake 72 pieces. It is a quite popular one, right? Okay, so now we start with the first one. Go to the left. And then it will go up with the third one. Next one go to the left also, and this one go up. 1, 2, 3 go down. So now you can connect them by move this one turn to the right side. This one turn to the left. Then go up again. 1, 2, 3 go down. Now you can connect them. And this one turn to the left. Continue, go to the right side. Now here we will make 2 ears. Okay. So this one turn to the left. And then it will go inside. Blue one turn to the left. And then go down. Now you put it back. Go to the right side. Sorry, go to the left side. And continue to the same way with the next one. One, two, three, go up. So you can put them back. Here. 1, 2, 3. Go to the right. Sorry, go to the left. And continue, go to the right. And then go up. Move to the right. So you can put it down. 1, 2, 3. Go to the left. Next one, turn to the right side. Now he will make another ear by the same way, this part. So 1, 2, 3, go up. Right? And this one, turn to the right. Now this one, go down. And then you put it back. So 1, 2, 3, go up. You can put them correct together. Okay, now you put it back. 1, 2, 3, go down. Now you can put them connect together by move this one, turn to the left. By move this one, turn to the left. This now it's a lot, so it's quite big. Yeah. So we do one more. 1, 2, 4, up. To the right side. Continue with the right. 1, 2, 3. Number 50. Go to the left. Go to the left. And then go up. 1, 2, 3. Go to the right side. So now you can connect them. left, but move this one, turn to the left. Yeah, you can see it's quite long, right? Now you put it down. Then go up. 1, 2, 3, go down. So you can cut it there, but move this one, turn to the right, to the left. Then you go to the right. Then go up. Like a potato. I want to eat he's so big.